all people of Goa a very happy feast of Our Lady of Milagres. It is indeed a very traditional feast spread through the centuries, and thousands of people flock every year, except for these 2 years when we were under COVID-19 pandemic. We have thousands of people, irrespective of religion, caste and creed, they flock to Mother Mary to ask her protection, especially during these COVID times, that she may give us her blessings to keep us away from this pandemic. Today, we have seen thousands of people right from early morning hours flocking into Mapusa church to ask for Mother's blessings. We wish all people, not only from Mapusa and Goa, spread all over the world a happy feast of Blessed Mother.
For Prime, video journalist Renuka Dalgaonkar, Mapusa.